Hello and welcome to Indian Kitchen Flavors. Today we'll see how to prepare corn cheese puffs. So let's get started. We will start by preparing the stuffing. So for that, here I have taken 1.5 cup of boiled sweet corn. In the sweet corn, I'm going to add some cream cheese spread, around 2 tablespoons of it. To this, I will sprinkle some black pepper that are crushed and little salt to taste. We will mix everything properly. And a stuffing is ready. If you do not have cream cheese spread, you can use even shredded mozzarella cheese or any cheese that you have on hand. Now we will put this aside. Here I have taken the puff pastry sheet. This is store-bought one. So we'll take the sheet and then cut it into desired shapes. We will take one piece of it. Now on one side of the sheet, we will add our stuffing. And seal it properly from all three sides. Like this, and with the help of a fork we will seal it properly and create some pattern on it. Like so. Similarly, we will prepare all of them. So here I have finished filling all the puff pastry sheets with the stuffing and I have placed them in a baking sheet. We will lightly grease this with oil. And now we will bake this in the oven at 180 degrees Celsius for around 10 to 15 minutes. So as you can see, our puff pastries are out of the oven after 15 minutes. They have a nice golden texture on it. They are crispy and flaky from outside and cheesy from inside. So do give it a try and share feedbacks with me in the comment section below. If you like today's recipe, please don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video with your friends. Do follow us on Facebook at Indian Kitchen Flavors. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again with a new video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.